If you're buying a property that has a tenant, what are four things you must have in your offer to make sure you know what you're buying, right? Ian Thompson, 60 seconds with Ian. Okay, here's the first thing. You want a copy of the tenancy agreement. You always want to know what's going on there. How are they paying? What are they paying, etc. Number two, you want any copies of rent increases over the years. If it's a long-term tenant, I want to see copies of that. Other notices, hey, were they late three or four times? I want copies of that. And the fourth thing is a condition report. You know, when a tenant moves in, they're going to go through with the landlord, okay, this carpet was ripped a bit here, etc. If you don't have that, you have no recourse when you're the owner and the tenant moves out and it's like, wait a minute, this place isn't in very good shape. You'll have nothing to fall back on. Those are four important considerations. Hey, to find out more, just click the request an appointment button on the Ian Thompson website and we'll get back to you right away. Okay, have a great day.